Hey, it's Jfarr here, and it's advisable you turn your audio down during this video. There are some high audio bits during the video. Hope you enjoy the video, and stay tuned. Goodbye.
Now.
Hey, it's Jfarr here, and don't trust Pokemon Ninja Jake. I don't know why the hell I said that, because he's a hacker, clearly. He has no push. See? Not moving. But it's Jfarr here with another video. We're playing the Hunger Games server. Me and Alex...
You didn't even introduce... Oh, now you do.
Me and Alex... you can finally hear him from Skype, because I'm using Fraps and you can hear people over Skype. But we're playing Hunger Games server. We just tried recording this before and I crashed. Probably because I had my render distance too high and it lagged me too much.
It doesn't lag, it's just you got that stupid thing.
Nah. But he's clearly a hacker, he has no push. If you don't know what no push is, you really need to get into Minecraft hacking. But
30 seconds!
No pushing. You can't push him. 30 seconds, okay.
Jfarr, I'm coming up!
Yes! I will not allow you! No.
Hey, Pokemon Jake, I'm inside of you, jumping up and down.
That His name's wrong. Not Pokemon Jake, it's Pokemon Ninja Jake. God, get it right.
Dude, he just pushed me.
Wonder if he's going to be AFK for the games. Oh, 5 seconds left. Then we could just kill him. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, get it right.
I see you, Jacob.
Hello. Hello. It's like the Hunger Games know we're friends. They always basically always spawn us beside each other.
Because we're just made for each other.
Ugh, I'm gonna jump to your square thing.
I'm gonna jump to yours.
Oh, I actually touched it.
I touched yours.
It's lagging me back now. I can't.
I can't touch you.
I don't know what it probably looks like for my viewers.
Oh, yes.
Looks so weird right now. I'm just glitching back.
Can you see me, Jacob?
Yes. And we do not know why Alex has not put a skin on. Probably because he's so mindless he doesn't know how. But let's get to the games. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Run!
Go! Go, 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 go! If you don't know the Hunger Games, you're meant to go for the chest in there. Oh, 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 I think, oh no, I didn't get the chicken. You took it, I think.
I got a diamond.
Oh, okay, good.
Jacob, run.
Run, run, go, go. Not where everyone else is going. Alex, follow me, quick. Through here. I don't know if, I think that it's the sound's too loud. There we go. I apologize if the Minecraft sound was too loud. It was on 100%.
Run, Jacob.
We're stuck behind bars, Alex.
Oh, no.
Or we could just go over here. Look out, this guy's coming for us. Kill him.
Die. Die.
On the games, you like have a reach of nothing. You have to be right up to him if you want to hit him.
He's too slow. I'm hitting him. It's not working.
I know.
Oh, I got him.
Oops, I might have hit you once. Notch really needs to add if when you make those sparks, like critical hit on them. Hey! When you get a critical hit on someone, it actually makes you stop running and sprinting. That's pretty annoying.
I'm out of food almost.
You're saying... Oh, not really.
Let's stop.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Wait, which way? Let's go Hey, look, it's a fuel station. The signs. Let's read them. Oh, I can't read them. I'm gonna set these stuff on fire and make it explode.
Fire!
What's this button do? Nothing. Let's check.
I see chest.
Let's check the fuel station. Alex has found a chest.
Two balls.
Sir, can I please order? Wait. You go behind the counter. Sir, may I please buy some packet of chips from that place? Thank you. Nom, nom, nom. Let's stuff it. Here's your bowl. There's your bowl.
I don't want to stuff you.
Okay. Someone else has died.
Come with me.
I am. I'm eating rotten flesh.
Yum. Come this way.
Hold on, I'm eating. Because I'm poisoned, I don't want to run and waste it more.
Oh! Cat!
I see a player. Sneak, sneak! There's a guy that's over at, like, the beach. Is he that guy we were chasing before? Yep. Stuff him. Oh my god, there's like a huge tree over there, Alex.
Come here, Jacob.
Look, come here. There's like a huge tree we need to
explore. But there's something you gotta read to your fans.
Okay, okay. Let's see, let's see. Note to self. Always turn off the machine. Note to self. The game is only for entertainment. Diary. Death will come to you quickly, friend.
That's great. Let's go. There's nothing there.
Oh, wait. Did you check all the rooms? There was something in the furnace that was just lighting up. Cobwebs. So annoying.
Coming?
Yes, yes, I'm coming. Hey, when you went, you know, then I heard on cars on TV go, like, racing cars.
Ooh, let's go in here.
Let's check this house out.
Let's go upstairs.
But the Hunger Games has recently had an update where it adds, like, a big town. Wait, there's some notes here. Oh my god. Day one, where did they all go? I am alone. Day two, okay, you don't probably want me to read this. This is the Hunger Games.
Come
you
want to
see me kill and die, don't you? You want to see how I die, don't you? That's what I... That's how I want to... That's only why I watch video... No, just joking.
Ooh, chest again!
Like spotting chess pro league!
Here, have this axe!
Okay. I really need food, but I'm, like, dying here.
I have one pork.
Chop. Oh, it's not even cooked! let's eat that... See how we go, then.
I don't want you to die on me, Jacob.
And yes, that's my name, Jacob. Oh, there's another chest over here. I can see it.
Oh, I fell in water.
Oh.
I got you a sword.
What? You accidentally fell in water that brought you a sword. Uh-oh. Retreat, retreat. Look who's coming. Two players. Oh.
Come back. He's going. You can fight them off. Jacob, you forgot your sword.
Oh, okay. You have nothing. I'll give you the axe. Okay?
I got a sword.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Ah, I got a shirt.
Bum.
Let's go this way.
Let's go this way. There's a big tree over here.
But there's a... Oh. Yeah. But there's...
Ah! Run away!
What does he have?
Iron stuff! What about we both gangbang him? Like, he'll get owned.
Let's go.
Ah, he took massive damage on me! Alex, look out! I'm on one heart!
That's why you got me. Oh! I got him!
Oh, ownage! Does he have any food?
If we get to the spawn...
I need food badly. I'm on one heart. Is that all he had? Seriously? Oh, there we go. Much better.
Wait, if we can go to the spawn, I can make a diamond sword.
Yes. Let's head off. For adventure.
I need to get to 00. I'll go to 00. You come.
What? Okay.
Which way do
for
I
need? Adventure. This way. Well, I thought we were going to spawn.
Yeah, but I'm not good at coordinates. You know that.
I know where spawn is, Alex. I can remember from the tip of my...
I found okay, it. Okay, almost.
Almost, yeah. Sure.
Let's go.
I didn't go like that, Alex. I didn't go. Okay, spawn. See it. Love it. Seeing it. Looking it. Oh, there's a player there too. Die. He's running away. Die. Look at me with my stone sword. You're both getting. Look at this place! She's just, like, standing there, like, waiting to get owned by me just then.
Wait, Jacob, you want these?
Oh, my God, I thought... Oh, I thought that was, like... Oh, thank you. I thought you were, like, just a weird player coming up. Wow, gold boots!
I see a guy in the tree. Let's go.
Go. Oh, I see him, too. He's like a dead guy. Jesus, he's scary. I'm getting up.
I am, too.
There we go. I'm up. He's gonna get owned. Ah, I fell off.
I almost did.
He said ally? Nope. I don't ally with people.
I killed him.
Ownage.
He had a map.
We don't take allies as an answer.
Here, have the second map. I got two maps.
Okay, you know we can see everyone that has a map, too, with a map. So, like, hold a map out, and I'll be able to see your player, dude. Wait, where's mine? I don't even see mine!
It's because we're not on the map.
Oh, yeah, this is the old one! That's right. Well, it means that map's still alive and real.
Wait, dude, let's camp at the bank.
Ouch.
Okay, so at night.
Huh? Wait, but we have bowls, right? We can go around picking mushrooms and remember how we can make mushroom stew?
Let's go!
Wait, I don't see... Oh, yeah, same here.
He's flying!
Oh, that happens sometimes when someone gets killed. They turn a ghost, and then they don't go invisible properly for a second.
Hey, Jacob, all we need is brown mushrooms. I got 10 red.
Okay. And I've currently seen brown mushrooms. There's a guy. I just saw him. There he is.
It's a Pedro guy.
What?
It's a Pedro?
I don't know. Pedro, yeah. Where's Pedro? Run! I'm about to kill him.
Die, Pedro!
Oh, are you getting cornered, my friend? Did you just get owned, my friend?
Yep, crap.
He had nothing.
Oh, I see a name.
That's one less person. We need to be careful. Ooh, massive slime, but stuff it. Don't need slime. Okay, he has leather armor. Just go.
I got him. I can't run properly.
I can.
Now I can.
Dun 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 dun. For a second I thought I just crashed or like froze for a second.
Dude, let me kill him. I got him.
I got him. We both got him. If he has food, I need it badly.
I do too. I only have 3 things.
I only have 4. How are you running?
I can't anymore.
I can now. I'm on 4. Please don't use up. Just stop for a second. Go AFK. See ya, dude. I can't kill him. Oh, there we go.
I can't run.
I can't run. Oh, there we go. Help me kill him.
I'm trying. Fish.
I can't, dude. I've finished running. He can't run either. Fish him. Fish him. Wait, we need a corner him. You go around the other side, and, like, he's doing circles, I think. Wait.
I see a chest.
We both can't reach him, like, we're out of food, both. I'm swinging at him with my dear life.
I can't run anymore, help me, Jake.
I can't help. Oh, my God. I've seen a pig. I see a pig. It's either I have to leave him. I've seen a pig, and it could give us like 2 pork chops. Stuff the guy. Oh, 1 pork chop only. I'll eat it. What?
I need it.
I just did. So now I can catch up to him and get him because he can't run.
I only have 2 heart things.
2 heart?
No, 2 food.
Wow. I need to catch up to him and kill him. Where the hell did he go? He's like gone. I think, is this too dark for you guys? I don't know. Hope that helps. He's like gone. Someone's dead. Let's stuff him. Wait, the main thing is, where are you?
I got food, I think.
Okay. I need to find you, but Alex, there's a lot of
fish.
Okay, that'll give you a lot. Well, not much, but
I see you.
Where?
And look through the trees.
Huh? Yes, I'm looking through the trees.
I'm coming.
Am I going to you, or am I running away from you?
You're running away.
Oh. There's a slime going after me. Come here, little slime.
Is it like cheating if you like get leaf blocks and like glitch jump a fence?
Come on, I'm waiting for you.
I'm coming.
Oh, I see you, and there's a skeleton about to own me.
I got him.
I don't want to be embarrassed being killed by a skeleton and not being killed by a player. Okay, I need food badly. I haven't been able to heal. What's in here? It's like a puzzle. Power system? Coal transport system. Oh, we need a minecart. For this to work.
Okay.
Stuff this
pig.
Pig. I heard it. If it drops like 2 pork chops, and it didn't even drop anything.
Let's go, let's run. Let's
over here. They're pretty hard to find those chests. Why do they still use these? What?
Follow me.
How are you finding all these chests? You're like a pro.
Look, chest.
Ah.
I see a name.
You see a name? Well, I won't be able to help you, my friend. I'm on no food bar.
So you're gonna die?
I mean, not on no food bar. I'm free, so I can't sprint.
But I got a fish!
A fish!
There's a fish!
Oh, he's just like sneaking through and just like owning that spire. Okay, that gives me one food bar.
I see Testachman!
The one with leather armor?
Yep.
Okay, let's go! Da 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 da. I can't even see him from this far. God. Oh, now I see him, I think. There he is! Kill him! Own him! Whoa! Yes. Did he drop any food?
He dropped diamonds.
Oh. Ow, how much?
Let me... One.
Huh, I got a leaf block for somehow.
Oh! Mushrooms!
Oh, yes.
The color we need!
Give me the leather armor he had.
I'm having the pants.
Okay. Hey, you have pants already, don't you? Wait, how do you get up over?
Use the leaf blocks to glitch jump. I just chuck leaf blocks down.
There we go. Bow. Didn't he have any good weapons? Yeah, did he have any food?
3 chicken, come here. Come here, you chicken. Oh, wait, there's lava here.
Don't chuck that chicken in. No! Oh my god, I forgot chicken. Oh, lots of mushrooms, Alex! No! I saw that! Ah!
Here.
Alex, lots of mushrooms over there. Okay. We can make mushroom stew. Because don't you have, like, red mushroom?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. You get lots of that mushroom. Make us mushroom stew. Here's a bowl.
No, keep it.
Okay.
Have half of them and half of them.
Okay.
And thanks. You can just make your mushroom soup when you're hungry.
Oh, yeah. Nom, 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 nom.
I think we're good.
Yep. Pretty good.
Let's go.
Wait, I need to make one more mushroom stew and probably drink it.
Oh.
I don't get why Notch needs to add a sipping, like, animation for a drinking. Like a milk bucket or something. Because with...
Nothing in that chest.
Oh.
Oh, I found a chest.
Oh, okay. I think we need to head back to spawn, Alex. We need to head back to spawn.
Oh, yeah.
I think we're pretty good because the only people left... Hold on.
There's 5 guys.
Yeah. Oh, this guy just joined and like... how do we get out?
Up here.
Oh, okay.
And then we got a vine. Jump to the vine so we don't get hurt.
I don't know how long this video has been going for.
But it's fun.
And I can record for how long as I want now. Because YouTube has accepted me.
For being gay.
Yeah. What did you say to me?
This way. Quick run!
Hold on, there's some string here we could use for, like, fishing poles and stuff.
We don't need them anymore.
Stuff it. I'm taking it.
I have fishing poles.
Okay.
Are you good at fishing?
Yes, I'm a pro. That's why they call me Hookman. Because no
they
one
don't
calls
call
me
you
that.
Hookman, do they?
No, but it'll be creepy if they did. I don't have a hook.
Found a guy! Run! He's at
where?
Spawn!
Okay, I'm coming to spawn even if I know where it is. Okay. It frees up! Okay. I need to go to all 0. Yes. 0, 0. Wait, this is minus. Wait. Yeah. This way.
He's not here anymore.
I'm heading to spawn.
Chests are refilled.
Okay, is there like lots of stuff there?
I'm looking for some diamonds for you. Chainmail boots.
Cha-ching, okay. Cha-ching. Gotta get the blubbling, blubbling.
Chainmail chest.
Oh.
Clock, we need that.
Okay. I'm coming to spawn. I'm almost there. I'm at spawn right now.
Hold helmet.
Can you see me?
No.
Like, I'm yes. At the temple thing.
Oh, 2 diamonds. You can make your thing now.
Oh, 1 diamond in this chest and a compass and a cookie.
Yes.
And a bow in this one.
Here you go.
And, slime ball and shears in this one.
Wait, I gave you 2 diamond stick.
A boat in that one. Oh, an apple and axe and arrows and saplings in that one.
Boots.
Oh, helmets in this one. Chainmail. I'm gonna get the chainmail helmet. Oh, fire. Oh, wait, but you can't use fire. I've tried it already. Oh. I've got... Guess what?
What?
I've got butter top. Butter top.
Look, I got butter helmet. Butter helmet.
I got butter boots. Butter
Make
boots.
Make your diamond sword.
Okay, hello, diamond sword, coming up. I can make a pickaxe if I want, but what's the point? You can't mine. Just gonna make a pickaxe. As the morning rises, we've still gotta kill 1 person. Wait, 2. We're gonna kill 2 people.
Okay, come with me. Spawn gives you the best loot.
I know. I like this new map with the city.
Yeah.
But it's harder to find people, but... Stick out.
They could be hiding anywhere.
Yeah, let's look out, let's go to that big tree to see if anyone's... Oh, some slime balls. Where are you going?
Sorry, I went by.
There's lots of big slimes and little slimes here.
It's because it's like a chunk. They broke a whole world with world edit.
Wait, what's our why? Our Y is 21. That's why there's so much slimes. We're so deep. That's why they make those huge towers. And that's why we can't see clouds. Because we're at Y20. Like, we're
see clouds.
We're close to diamonds. Oh, well, my view's low.
Suck. Let's go this way.
Wait, I'm not trying to find the tree. Oh, here's the border of the world. Ouch!
Sorry, I just wanted to fish you.
Oh, there's like a tunnel here that we can't go through. Let me in!
Chest, look!
Oh.
Nothing in it.
Oh. Look, if we get a glimpse of what it looks down there, we'll see how close we are to bedrock, but I can't see because I'm too miniature. Now, let's just go, Alex. We've got more.
I see.
Come on, Alex.
Just grass.
I have a compass if we need to get back to spawn too.
Really?
Oh! 3 people, 2 people. Oh, wait, 1 person left we have to kill. Then we'll, have to kill ourselves. I thought I just saw his name. I have an idea. What we do is just, look around for his name. Best idea ever.
Hey, Jacob.
Yeah?
Can I hold the compass?
You certainly may. There you go.
Okay, now I got a clock, compass, and that.
Clock, compass, and that? What's the that?
Time left. We got 38 minutes to find this kid.
Oh, I'm lagging. I just don't want this to crash.
Sorry.
Video.
Please don't crash.
Oh my god.
This is a perfect video.
But I'll have to stop the video once I find this dude. I think this video is going to be like an hour long or something. Yeah, my biggest video ever.
Jack, if you're slow, I'm like on your bum.
That's impossible. You can't lie on my
bum. I wonder what this kid has. He probably has a diamond sword.
If he has full diamond armor and a sword when we meet him, I'm running. Alex is yours. Oh, look at this big temple. Look at this big temple place. Let's check here.
I don't see no one.
I know, but there's a lot of mobs there and we should run. But it's a huge place. Look at it. God. He could be hiding.
This is not safe in here.
No, look at this whole place. He could be hiding anywhere in this whole thing. Okay, let's go. Let's go. There's 100 mobs behind us. We should go. And he's not here. Run, run. I'm running. See ya. See ya, temple place.
You look
Ouch.
Like a bum man.
Bum man?
Butterman.
Oh, Butterman. Wait, wait, wait. Butterman, Butterman, Butterman.
I'll give you my butter helmet.
Nah, my butter helmet. Rusty chain helmet.
Rusty is his dog, by the way.
Yeah, I have a puppy named Rusty.
It's not a puppy, it's a vicious dog.
Oh, sure. He
tries to kill me.
Yeah. Tries to kill you. Very.
We should tell him about. Remember how he was just all vicious and then I made him all happy?
Weird story.
Yeah, well, he was really angry at me. He was biting me. And then I started singing. I can see rainbows now.
Yeah. I don't think my viewers want to know about your singing and you talking to a dog.
At least I have a dog. It's not as vicious.
Oh, sure. Let's
go. I can't find this kid. What's up with
Same
him?
Same here. We stick together because if we find him and he has, like, full diamond armor enchanted to, like, thingy. What would you do if he had the highest enchantments on the diamond armor and a diamond sword? I'll be like, see ya. And he was virtually impossible to destroy. And on top of his head, it said his name, and then it was like virtually impossible to kill next to it.
I'd be scared.
Oh my god, what's down here? I'm not going down here.
Come with me.
You might not be able to get back up. It's like sewage or... Whoa. Okay, look out. There's a lot of mobs down here. I'm bringing out my cookie. My cookie is out.
I see him, Just.
What? You can?
I see his name, Just.
Where? I can't.
I can't anymore.
Oh, sure you saw it.
I did. His name's Jeff Kev something.
No, it isn't. Wait, let's
see. Whoa, what?
His name's Derek Brown.
That must have been a spectator glitch.
Yeah. Jeff Keff. He just left the game, Alex.
Sorry.
Ouch. There's a lot of bad...
Coming! I'll save you.
Run, just run. Bolt it. What's down here?
Jacob, help me, please. I'm
just bolt, Alex. Bolt.
I can't. I'm not safe.
Which way? Which direction, Alex?
Left.
This is left. More darkness, but lots of mushrooms.
Mushroom.
Ah, he comes out of nowhere. Run. And some brown mushrooms too.
Brown.
Racist. Brown. Mine.
More. They're my favorite color mushrooms.
Oh, stop being so mean.
Let's go back to the spawn and see how we're doing.
I need to eat.
It's turning night.
Yeah.
The black's coming.
Dun-dun.
Black's my favorite color.
Excuse him for his racist.
I'm not racist.
My favorite color is actually a normal color. Well, whoops, I was just racist then. My favorite color is actually a non-racist color.
I don't have a favorite color.
It's red.
Don't diss yellow.
Racist to the Simpsons, mate. Like, they'll be ashamed.
I said don't diss yellow.
Yeah, you're talking about yellow people, God.
Yellow is cool.
Is there any yellow people in the world?
Simpsons.
That's
I'm just
not
dominating
cartoon.
All these leaves.
Just destroy them all. Don't use your sword to waste it. I have shears.
I'm using my shears.
Okay.
That's why they're
domination. Like one hit. Spartan. It's actually lagging back. It's so fast.
Oh, this looks cool now.
I'm cutting the grass too and getting like grass. Remove all the vines to make it look better. Imagine if we were just decorating like this and that guy came behind us and killed us both. That would be so annoying.
I'm just gonna go like chuck all the shit in the chest.
I'll go Chuck Norris if he comes to us. I swear to God, in the corner of my screen, I just saw a name tag. I swear.
Don't scare me, dude.
I thought I just saw a name like Bob come out and then disappear, like he's speaking.
I'm looking, I can't see no one.
It was this direction. The one direction I'm looking at.
Hey, one di- I mean, yeah, hello, no.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, guys, he's just, well, there. Just.
We're sorry, but we're One Direction haters.
Hey, Jacob, if you want any crap, look in this chest
right
here.
Oh, my God. Well, okay, let's see. Any pants? Yes. Some pants will help.
You don't need any. I like this.
Oh, with that 8 gold, you can make something like... Ah, oh, I'm going to make some gold pants. Hey!
Sorry, my butter. Stop!
I was going to make butter pants.
Butter
pants. Wow, I said that really fast. I'm going to make butter pants. Butter pants. Butter pants. I'm going to chuck crap in here. Hey, my toy raw chicken. It's turning night.
I have more shears than you.
Did the stuff refill?
Not yet.
Oh. Because you were looking for a chest. And...
Dominating trees.
Imagine if we removed all the leaves from all these trees. How much? 30 minutes. Jesus. But the thing is, the thing is with fraps, it splits up the video, so it makes separate, like, things. So what I could do, maybe, is separate this to two parts. Maybe. Well, if it's too long, I could separate it to two videos.
Look what I did to all the trees. They look beautiful now.
Oh, my God. Not all of them. Have they reset yet? Imagine if they came, like, full diamond armor and everything. Wait, yeah. Alex, remove the stuff from this chest or the stuff won't respawn in there.
Come on.
I destroyed the chest. I was hoping it would glitch out. And it's like... It's not. Let me check the chest. Still not nothing.
Good, because I'm chucking everything away.
No, it has a rose! We spawned the stuff. Imagine if we just got our diamond armor on, then the guy had an epic sword and one hit at us.
Like... Oh, keep these vines on this one pillar so we can get up.
Okay. If he ever comes.
So we can cry up here. Oh! I see a guy.
Stuff has respawned. Stuff has respawned now. Two golden apples.
There's a guy coming, I think.
Where?
That's just a guess.
Wow.
I thought I saw a name. Look this way.
Where?
Can you see anyone?
No.
Daydream.
Oh, lots of food here. I want those iron boots. Ah, yeah. Aw, but...
I'm just taking everything.
You took everything. I wanted those butter... I wanted those, things. The iron...
Do you have any butter boots? I have butter boots now.
I need one more iron. I want one more iron thing so I can make, iron boots.
Wait, I'll give you my iron chest plate if you give me your, gold...
Chest plate.
Dude, turn around, turn around! Come, let's go, 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 go!
What?
Come!
Did you see him?
Yep.
Let's go. Has he have armor? Oh, I see him too, Alex.
He has a gay sword.
Look at him when he'll see us! Like, he'll freak! Go, go, go!
He's running!
You're slowing me down! I keep hitting you! Yes, gay armor! Leather armor!
Oh, I hit him!
No, you didn't. I was watching you.
I swear I hit him. I, like, caught him.
He's getting owned by mobs! Yeah, go spider!
I killed him almost!
I fell in the water too with him. Oops, I hit the spider that was killing him.
You hit me.
Oops. No, I got slowed down by this stupid stuff. Look at him, he has an Herobrine skin.
Stop, you know I'm scared of Herobrine. I got a boga.
The same here, I've got a... Yeah, hit him. I only had one arrow. He's probably going to be like, truce, truce. This is the final countdown. It's either he'll own us, or we own him.
Get him!
Oh, I was so close! Go, go, go! I have no arrows left.
I have an arrow.
Let's see. Oh, no arrows. Oh, I could have made some arrows, but at spawn.
Fish!
I'm so close to hitting him! I bet I'm going to hit him now! Yes!
This guy's invincible.
Done!
I'm sorry, Jacob.
Where the hell are you? It's deathmatch time.
Wait, not yet. Just let's count. Back from 10.
9. 8. 7. 6.
5.
5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Crap, I didn't have my diamond sword out!
No!
Yes! What? No!
Woohoo!
You won! Woo!
Wait, tell them bye now.
Well, we have to go now.
We'll probably do another video.
We might do another video. We might do another video shortly. Maybe even right now. But we're going to stop this video and hope to see you next time. See ya. Don't forget the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And Shot Down for Life, that was in the video too. Hope you stay tuned for more videos. See ya.